No matter where I play.
Nah, probably not good,
I'm going to play you some newish song. I went up to Everest Base Camp and played a gig up there. It was the highest gig of all time on land. Not just in aid of blowing my own trumpet, which I can do very well without trips to Nepal, but to raise money for a cancer foundation called Love, Hope, Strength. If you do remember anything about this little segment of tonight's fantastic show, please remember them and look them up on the web. Love, Hope, Strength. They do good deeds. And it was a privilege to be there with them. But it was a bit of a culture shock when I got back, and a few hours after returning, I had a gig in Derby. Well, Derby's is nearly finished, isn't it? Are you from Derby?
Yeah.
Actually, you're about as far away as Derby now. Okay.
I walk the streets slow, like a man with no name. Into the bar before the show, but on another plane. And the faces turn my way, I narrow my eyes, like I've met my maker, but I did not die. But there'll be no complaint, no widow to cry. But there's an undertaker somewhere nearby. Wherever I go, whatever my fate, I am one of the 38. I'm in the It seems colder within, though it's filled with the voices of the cherubim, and in tiny houses with the lights on inside, where the little devils they seek a night. But there's a bigger picture. There's a world out there. What are your troubles? What are your cares? Wherever I go, whatever my fate, I am one of the 38. Of the 38.
Horses and all the king's men.